Do you guys do hair and makeup?
Yeah.
You're professionals, right?
Totally.
Okay, then let's go.
Hair and beauty salon gone wrong.